Two Ukrainian politicians are being investigated by the government for financing Russian-backed insurgents in the east of the country, reports Unian. Opposition Bloc MP Natalia Korolevska, who was part of the Yanukovych government, and former Party of Regions lawmaker Oleksandr Yefremov are the accused. Oligarch Korolevska is reportedly worth over $200 million, while Yefremov was governor of separatist stronghold Lugansk for 8 years prior to entering parliament.